What's going on, guys? Caucasian Mark here. Whitest dude on the internet. Back at it again. Just got done having a menage. What was it? There's four of them all together, including me. So isn't that like a French, like, quatre or something like that? I don't know. Someone double check me. We're going to the Vegas Central Processing Area. Looks cool. Kind of looks like a big UFO from above. You reclaim the crucible and returning to Mars. You must close the well, the power source. Blah, 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 blah. Send you back to the well's location. One last hell jump. What do you know? Frequent flyer miles. Like the X coordinates. Actually, I think it has all X. X95, X52. I wonder what person did this. I wonder if like an intern made those graphics or named them. I am Vega. All right. Like I'm in some kind of weird womb.
You have the crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there.
I like the ending.
Vega will walk you through the process.
Like how he said that. It's like he rushed that, like, oh, just this little bit of information. We have a way to get you there. Coming on in. Open that beautiful door. All these people napping on the job. Lovely. So you never have enough armor in this game. Here we go.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of... I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Alrighty, cool. Imagine I'm just gonna blast my way on in, right? Easiest way ever. Pop that open. Looked like on the map there was a, yep, this guy right here. Not even hiding him anymore. Alrighty. There's really not much to spend anything on at this point. I feel like I kind of hit the wall on what's cool in this game. As far as upgrades go. I like how they put the ammo there, it's a nice fun little spot. Ready, more jumping. Looks like I gotta go real deep down in there. That's what she said. Is that a ledge I could grab onto? I know there's gotta be some kind of. Oh, looks like there's a door over there. Well, I was a little premature on my finding the ledge, but looks like I just gotta get on this big pipe over here. Sure, why not? There we go. Beautiful. Use some of that CrossFit strength there. Rip that shit open. Boom. Going on in. Alright, got a guy over there playing with himself. A not so secret secret. Hey, could always use more of that. And let's see. Get plop down there. Huh. Suck it. Oh, that's even better. I don't even know what that was, but it was like an already dead body. It was just like, fuck it, I want to be more dead. Well, that's pretty easy. Clear anything else that's down there I may bump into later. I'm just gonna go back outside now and see what the best route is for me. That kind of rhymed. Oh yay, more armor. Fancy, fancy. Oh, look where I was. Alright, cool. I just want to make sure I wasn't missing anything. That would be cool if like a massive battle started here. And I had to do a bunch of like platforming up and down, and that would be kind of trippy. Oh, where do you come from? Aw, you dick. Oh, please. Oops, get out of the way. That kind of sucks. Come on, jump down here. I know you want to. Where are you at? Alright, suck it. Should be one. Whoa. I fucked him up so bad he's just floating in the air. What's in there? Is those like escape pods or something? So I gotta fall into a big hole. Use some of that big forearm strength. I mean, when there's no ladies around, you only have demons, your forearms get kind of big. Little secrets around the corner here? Nope. Looks like I'm dropping down into a massive shit show. How much you want to bet?
Operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Right. Come on, where are they gonna come out at? I've had enough surprise birthday parties to know what's gonna happen. Shit, you gave me a few BFG ammo pieces there. Alright, let's get this party started. Oh! Oh, hello. It would be nice if these even demons just had some color variation at some point. Or had like different wounds looking on the bottom. Come on, buddy. Sweet. Is that a big guy behind me? I think it is. That's an even bigger guy. Alright. Running straight into the hellfire there. Jumping on over. Fuck out of the way. Alright. Hopefully my grenades take care of some of that action over there. Weapon upgrade point. Is that a little early for me to be getting that? Aw, shit. Alright, get out of here. Fuck that guy. Alright. Run around. I know it's maybe late in the game, but I think I'm getting better at not being an idiot and just staying in one spot and kind of just dodging whatever's coming my way. But I also think I do that because of the level setting. Alright. Ooh. Give me some of that there. Come on, where's the other one? Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Okay, can't wait. Oh, yes. Aw, shit. How did you get past that? Little shit. Alright. I shouldn't have much left to clean up here. There we go. You know what? Screw it. Whatever. They're still playing the music, so where is... Suck it. It's probably also going to appear, too. Oh, here we go. Nope. Oh, come on. Invulnerability. Just the thing I did not need. Where the fuck did the imp go? I want to punch his brains out. Oh, shit. Motherfucker. Well, this is... Okay, there we go. Eat my ass. And that was it. Okay, well that was fun. Time to go on to the next phase of things over here. Come on, just open up. You know who I am at this point. I can imagine Olivia being like, he's killed all these demons, came all this way, and what stopped him was, I changed the key access on the door. Alrighty. This level looks pretty cool in here. Oh, see, someone napping on the job there. Can't touch that. Neural network protected. So I hooked up to like some kind of hive mind neural? I don't know. Sometimes I think they just put words in the game just to make it sound sophisticated.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
We're doing a round two in this bitch? Nope. Maybe. No. All right, now back up here.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Oh, hey, what's up, guy? Whoa. Oh, shit, they're appearing behind me, too. Who the fuck knew that was gonna happen? Okay, forget that glory kill. Forget all these people. I am back in the... Hey. No, get out. No. You know what? Fuck you. Whatever, I'll take some of the hits. Alright, you gotta find a good spot and mow them all on over. I will find that any minute now. Alright, fuck that guy. There comes another flying testicle. That guy sucks. Whoa! Hey, buddy! I didn't know you were popping in out of nowhere. Boom, bitch! Alright. Getting my distance. Am I gonna trigger any other level stuff? I'd rather just get it all out of the way now. Alright, awesome. He's gonna pop on up here soon. I wish you could, like, shoot him midair and just, like, shove him onto another platform and make him fall over. That'd be pretty sweet. Come on, Bethesda, where are you at? Alright. Oh, fuck that asshole up midair. Alright, cool. Move on up.
Should you find yourself caught in the level 3 demon contamination pit, it is important that you remain calm.
Alright, easy fix there.
And neither should you.
What did that guy say? I wasn't even paying attention at this point. Look at all those bodies hanging from the ceiling there. Unlike everything else in my life. That's kind of funny. That sounds like something a abuser would say. Whoa! Oh shit. Weaponizing demons? That's what this is all about? Motherfucker. It's kind of funny that we're like this far in the future and we're still acting like a bunch of warlords and trying to kill each other rather than work together as a society, but that's, you know, it's just me.
That you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Whoa! I'm not panicking. Just wondering how you slowly.
Unlike everything else in
how you snuck past me. Oh, time to get it. Oh, fuck yes, suck it. Hope that tasted good. Alright, anything back here? Anything fun stuff? Ooh, chainsaw. Alright, pop this open. Maybe the champagne down there. Looks like a little kind of a secret area, whatever, I don't know. Anywhere else I should be going first? Ah, screw it, whatever. Another weapon upgrade point. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna even use that stuff on. Alrighty. This looks actually very familiar. I love doing that. Alright, bam! Whoa! Made me jump. Well, that was easy. Whoa! Come on, buddy. Suck it. Alright, beautiful. And what do you know? See, that looks really fresh. Like, this recently happened. Like, he's not even decomposing that much.
Access.
Which, in some of these cases, it looks like some of these bodies have been hanging forever. So I wonder about how quickly after all this happened that I was woken up and sent in here, and how fast I've been, you know, realistically been moving through these levels. Whoa! Where did you come from? Come on, buddy. Just get with the program here. There we go. Can I go over that thing? I don't know. Probably not. Looks like I could fall down it though. Oh, sweet. There's a power up there, so it must mean it's safe, right? Unless he's wanted to be real huge dicks about this. Got a big pipe running there. That's what she said. Let's see, there's a little platform down there I could get on. What's back here? Anything fun? Well, hey, I see what's out there. Looks like another big shit show I get to jump into down there, which is okay in my book. Might as well do the safe route. By now everyone should know how shitty I am when it comes to staying on a level. Hell yeah. I really want to jump down there. Cyber Mancubus model. I kind of want to buy all those guys and just have them hang out somewhere in my house. That'd be pretty sweet.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure
you are looking at. Oh, sweet. Absolutely no cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators.
Temperature rising.
My primary system.
Oh, right. I think they should have done something to that system there. Like, you should have a direct patch to my ear. Jeez, that thing's mouth is open. It's trying to, like... Come on. Glory kill. What the fuck? What just happened there? Hey, another one. Oh, man. That thing's disgusting. It was really gross. I don't think I've ever noticed how big its mouth opens up. I think that that guy should have a direct patch in my ear. That way he can actually hear me just say, God damn it, summoner. Okay, fuck that guy. Yes! I think I see the summoners the least out of any monster in this game. Oh, sweet. I blew up another one by accident. Just doing my job here, guys. I like this setup here. It allows me for, like, holding my ground, but then I could jump somewhere else and do it too. I don't feel like I'm, like, locked in a hallway. This is really good design as well. I like this a lot. Alright. That pinky guy come over here. Jesus, that guy could take a blast all the way to the face. You know what? This guy sucks. So does that guy. Easy kill. I'll make him come chase me. Boom, bitch. Right up in the air. I don't get that. Previous jump I saw him make looked like he barely made it, and that one was just like... Biggest jump ever. Alrighty. Still playing this ruckus rock and roll music. Music of the devil. Which I guess is appropriate for this game. Alrighty. Get up here. I haven't even used that siphon grenade yet. Oh, hey, hi, what's up? That was an easy one. Can I... Oh shit, a little too high. Yes! Oh, I'm on fire with this thing today. Can't lose track of my goal here. Yeah, this is a little too easy. Alright, more bad guys, cool. Suck it. Alright. Damn, another one? Alright, are these guys just gonna continually spawn until I'm done killing them all, or... They can keep spawning until I destroy all those generator things. Well, there's still... Oh, shit. That's got to be one of two things. And if I turn around, I'll probably know what it is. Oh, it's a cybernicus. Cool, awesome. I thought it was a Baron of Hell. These things are a little nasty. Only because they like... Holy shit, those things have good aim. And I clearly do not. Alright. Come on, buddy. You actually look like you're into it. Hop around the corner there. Let's give you a little tease there, a little French tickler. Oh, there we go, beautiful. And looks like we still got one left to go. As far as the coolant goes. It's probably gonna make more of these nasty guys spawn, but whatever. Alright, got rid of that one. I should really look at the top of these things, or at the top of my screen, just tell me. Like I said before, I just like figuring out myself where to go. That's where I just was. Oh, hey, what's up, buddy? Beautiful. I think I heard some other shit just spawn just now. Oh yes, get in there, get in there. Beautiful. Whoa, I see something big. This is like my third weapon point since I- Oh shit. Okay, I guess I'll take the hit there. Bounce back up. Sweet, they're fighting. I'm getting the hell out of the way. And running, 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 running. That summoner thing. Alright. Point blank, bitch. Alright, get up here. Where you at, summoner? Yes, alright, cool. Those guys are still fighting over there, which is pretty freaking sweet. That's saving me a lot of headaches right now. Although I bet that Baron of Hell is gonna win, hands down, quite easily. Who's still following me over here? Some BFG ammo up there if I ever need it. Come on. Alright, let me get a good view of those guys fighting. Can't hit that button. Easily distracted. Sorry about that. This guy wants some. Wait, did I hit him? Yes! Alright, so. Is that battle still. Let's see, there's that guy over there. Come on, get him. Did that get him? I don't know, I'll have to go over there and check. Alright, that guy's getting fucked. And I wonder how that battle's still going. I wonder who won it, or if it's still raging on. I'd be kind of sad if someone... Yep. They're still going. Oh, looks like... Hey.
Thank you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process.
That was a pretty sweet finisher there. There we go. Looks like, hey, it's green, so it must mean I have to go over there. Wait, motherfucker. Popping back up again. Let's try doing it that way. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Wait, what? I'm clearly missing something. Are you serious? My double jump couldn't... They couldn't have designed that differently? Okay, whatever. Looks like I'm getting on that long path there and doing a nice little victory jog.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Oh. What do you know? I wonder how many people have missed that. I wonder if they could gather data on the game, like, after a while they have to, like, throw you in the right direction. Or if they're just like, fuck it, if you fall off, you fall off. I think I know what time it is. Yeah, fucking G time. That was way too easy. That was like the best setup ever for me. Hey, look at that big testicle. Oh, I thought I killed him right there. Alrighty, time to move. I see some green stuff being shot at me. Getting on up there. And okay, easy. Low ammo shit. Man, I shaved off something on him. Whoa! I wasn't expecting this kind of party up here. A little short on there. Popping back up. God, I'm really just wanting to, like, hit those shots on there. Alright, fuck it. Let's use this rocket launcher. Suck it, buddy. Get out of my way. Oh, another one? I didn't even see you. Whoa! This ride is definitely not kid-friendly. Is he fighting with somebody up there? Oh, nope. He was just being a weird AI. Alright. Take that. Look at those nice chunks flying everywhere. I wonder what it tastes like. Oh, holy shit, he survived that? Alright, time to take him out. Right in the eye, buddy. Alright, did that take everything else out? Oh, looks like there's a nice, sexy Baron of Hell. Come on up here, buddy. I don't got time to play around with you. Aw, shit. I think that was a bad decision there, but oh, fuck, there's more of them. Get more of this ammo here and let's lead them on in to me. Aw, shit. Fucking pinky. They really like abusing these things. Alright. Mr. Mankey over there, take that guy out. Boom! Bounce right off his foot. I like how he's got to jump over that. One of my weapons should be a laxative I give him. Is that it? Am I good? Is everything kosher? Alright. I don't think I have too much left in this level. Let's see. Ooh. Got some goodies down here. You know, being the badass motherfucker I am, playing this on the hardest setting possible, I don't even need it. Alright, cool. Oh, I thought there was something flashing for me. Oh, that looks kinda dangerous. Oh, we got some creatures down here. Yeah, how do you... I like how, they must, be a safe contamination level for just one of those guys floating around. But I wonder though, if it's like that ardent energy, right? And I've absorbed so much of it, I wonder why I'm not registering as a demon to this system. Because I obviously have to be above those small guys, but then imps don't necessarily set that off that warning either. So I wonder where I'm at on the scale, like, registry. These things keep me up at night. Alrighty, good stuff. I know there's a little secret down here. Another weapon upgrade point. Beautiful. Any goodies down here? Oh, hey! Beautiful. Take it. I don't need to call the elevator because the shit's right here. This sounds like sweet 80s action movie music. So this brings me back to like Big Trouble in Little China.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Oh yeah. Looking to beat bitches up. That's a big fucking door too. That would be twisted if they gave me some massive boss and I had to like hit some switches behind him or something. You know, like a boss you can't beat, you just have to move around somehow. Alrighty. Oh hey, why not? Can't smack that thing. I'm really digging this music though. Sorry. Boom. I wonder how hot that is, if it smells funny, or if it smells like, you know, bad, or if it's just like odorless. I always wonder this stuff. Number 2's out of the way. Alright, cool. Must not be hurting me at all, because my health isn't lowered. And time, initiate core destruction.
Thank you, man.
Beautiful. Oh yeah! Alrighty. Caucasian Mark, like, share, subscribe, contribute, comment, have a beer. I'll see you in the next video, and I think it's the last one in the series.